When I was a little girl, before the world became so busy, I lived in a small village near a beautifully lush and verdant forest.